With 2 weeks of school left, Mother's Day was right around the corner, one of the more special holidays.
Come on, sit down. Eat your breakfast, a little cereal, whatever. And y'all know Mother's Day is coming up. Everybody gotta contribute this year. Everybody gotta contribute. We talked about this last year, and it ain't gonna be like last year either. Thanks, Junior. Thanks for giving me the lamp for my living room. Thank you so much. It's just so thoughtful.
Wow, Dad. Thank you. A sucker! What? So thoughtful.
A doggone cat.
Well, now,
why do I gotta contribute?
Like, it don't make no doggone sense.
First of all, I buy the groceries. I pay the bill. I pay for the clothes on y'all back. I pay for the doggone. I pay for this table. I pay for this doggone breakfast. I pay for that cereal. I pay for your glasses. I pay for your doggone shoulder. Your shoulder surgery. Pay for that. Pay for your hip surgery. I spend money on all y'all all the time. And especially when y'all birthdays come around. So I expect the same response for Mother's Day, for me.
All right, I get it.
Do you really?
Grown old man living in my doggone house. Gonna talk about why I gotta contribute.
This almost happened every year during Mother's Day. You should have seen it during Father's Day. Good Lord.
Hey, George.
Oh, hey, Jerry.
What you doing for Mother's Day?
Oh, yeah, I'm be doing a lot.
I hope this is within his budget. Did anyone else catch that?
That's really nice. Wow.
Yeah, what are you doing for Mother's Day?
I don't really know what I'm doing for Mother's Day. I'm still trying to figure out what I'm gonna get my mom.
Well, you do know they having a Mother's Day sale starting Saturday.
It's best to go Saturday, though, because they have the best stuff out then. So,
I'll see what I can do. Anyway, you hopping on the game later on? After school?
Yeah, I'll be on. Alright, see you at the class.
Since I still didn't know what to get my mom, it was only one person I could ask.
Hey, Grandpa. Hey, Grandpa.
Do you have any, like, ideas on what mom would want for Mother's Day? Like, just an idea or something? Because I'm having some trouble trying to find out what she wants without asking her.
Grandson, your question could be as good as mine. Now, I did overhear her talking about how she wanted, like, she would love some, like, scented flowers or something like that, some trap like that. It's something that's real popular nowadays and real up and booming, and it's one of the most popular Mother's Day gifts. I'm assuming she wouldn't want that. Shoot, I'm gonna just give her a doggone mug, because she's gonna be alright.
Okay. Thanks, Grandpa.
I hope his advice works. Since everyone was telling me about this little sale that was going on, might as well check it out.
Hey, boy. Trey, where you going?
Oh, Grandpa didn't tell you? I was going to the store.
You do know what time it is, right?
Yes, ma'am. I'm aware.
Hey, listen here. Just don't get into no trouble. Don't get into no issues. All right? If you do, you're gonna have some trouble with me. And I'm already not trying to do nothing because Mother's Day is coming up and I'm trying to relax. Lord. All right.
There were a lot more people than I expected at this little sale. I don't know how I'm gonna get her gift, but I better find out how quick.
That's crazy right there. Them some stupid boys.
In the classroom. Men help hustle. It simply means
who is that now?
Years. This is a crazy story.
It seems like I can't ever get no dog on rest. Junior! That boy can't hear me, can he?
God.
I always gotta do stuff myself. Still like that boy can't hear from work nothing. God. It's always something. Now who is? Hey, mom, how you doing?
Oh, well, hello, stranger. I ain't want nothing. I was just wondering, you know, I was just coming through here. I was also wondering, where is my doggone Mother's Day gift at? Where my gift at? I'm your doggone mom.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, mom. Your gift's still coming in. It might come in a little late.
Oh, it's coming in. It's gonna come in late. So what that is telling me is that you... You waited till the last minute to get my gift because you don't care about me, huh?
No, Ma. The reason why it was so late was because I had to wait until I get paid on the 20th. I have to wait until I get paid on the 20th so I can get your dog a gift. I wasn't about to get no gift when I didn't get paid now. That's something I ain't gonna do. Now, I said your gift was coming in already, all right?
You waited till the last
minute. Lord Jesus, help me, Jesus.
Did you not hear me say that your gift is coming in? It's gonna be all right. Your gift's coming in, okay?
Oh, okay. Well, I'll remember this. I'll remember this next, when your birthday come around, I'll remember this. Oh, no, don't worry.
You ain't wanna come in?
Don't worry about it.
God dog, I tell you. Love you at least? No love you?
You gonna be alright.
I'll tell you something about people. No. You have a good one. Thanks for shopping at G's Flowers. Next!
Hi, sir. How may I help you?
Hi, I was wondering if I could order some, scent flowers.
I am so sorry, but we have sold out of that.
Oh, come on, please. I really need these flowers, man. I'm trying to make, it's Mother's Day tomorrow, and I'm trying to really get something for my mom. Please, sir.
Got basketball. It's a hand-me-down, though.
Please.
I can make an exception for you. If you can get here by 6:30 tomorrow, by at least 6:30, I might be able to get you them scent flowers.
Okay, I can work with that. I can work with that.
Can I really work with that?
Thank you so much.
All right, next.
Obviously, my choice of clothing started to backfire on me. Literally. After getting chased for half an hour by a dog, I was finally made it home.
It should not take that dang on long to get from the store and back. It should not have taken you that long. Are you gonna come eat dinner?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Suit himself. Well, your plate will be in the fridge. You're gonna be hungry later on. I know it.
Obviously, I did not care for the fact that I was just outside running in my own sweat.
Oh, God. Oh, shoot.
This is a nice mug, Dad. Thank you so much.
I shouldn't have got your tail nut. That's the best it was gonna get right there.
Now I expect no complaints.
Thank you.
And Junior,
Didn't I tell you to actually do something thoughtful? Dang, boy! Look at this! God, dog!
I'm sorry, Mom. I tried my best.
This is half-eaten. A half-eaten dog on me, sucker. You could at least give me the whole thing. God, dog, boy. Dang. I tell you something. That don't mean I ain't gonna eat it. Where is that boy going? Trey, what? Where's that boy going? I hope he's going to take the dog on trash out. Oh, snap. You actually did it. You actually made it. Wow. I didn't think you was actually going to make it. But since you did, promise is a promise. Here you go.
Oh, thank you so much. I made it. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh my God, I just left my wallet. I left my wallet at home.
Damn. It's always something, huh? You know what? I'll make an exception for you. Here. Just take them. Just take them. Just go.
For real?
It's Mother's Day. You got places to be.
Thank you. Not in a shy thank you. Way. Thank you.
Oh no.
Right.
Oh no, not me.
I don't know where. He probably didn't want to hope he's taking the trash.
Shoot. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Trey, you did it! Oh! Thank you, baby!
I would give you a hug if you didn't smell like outside.
Now go take a shower.
Yes, ma'am.
To this day, I still can't believe that I put so much effort into something that seemed so small. I guess that's why I have a great parent called a mom.
Hello.
Hi, is that the resident of Cheeseburger Street? Yeah, that was not yeah, those flowers cost $80.
What? What?
I guess there was no exception.